Ted Lasso. En Ted Lasso is een Apple TV comedy series starring Jason Sudeikis. The comedy series will follow the story of Ted Lasso, who finds himself in a difficult situation when he was suddenly hired to manage an English soccer team despite not having any soccer coaching experience. Sudeikis first portrayed the character in 2013 as part of NBC's sports promotional videos. I've seen those, actually. So that's Ted Lasso.
Oh, yeah. I also saw those.
Remember? Yeah,
they were really funny, yeah.
Yeah, they were funny, yeah. So yeah, it can be watched on Apple TV Plus, August 14th. Here we go.
Mate, that's you.
I believe it is.
You coaching football. You are a legend for doing something so stupid. I mean, it's mental. They're going to murder you.
This is a bit of news from the other side of the Atlantic. AFC Richmond announced the hiring of their new manager, American football coach Ted Lasso.
You're an American who's now in charge of a football club, despite possessing very little knowledge of the game.
I know that AFC Richmond is going to give you everything they got, win or lose.
Or tie.
Right, y'all do ties here.
Did you see that?
You must be from England, yeah? Wales. Is that another country?
Yes and no.
How many countries are in this country?
Yes and no.
Four.
Like it or not, Richmond are changing the way we do things. And from now on, that way is the Lasso way.
Hey, look, this car's got an invisible steering wheel.
What you're doing is irresponsible. This club actually means something to this town.
You don't think I see that every day out there on the streets?
Are you kidding me?
I think that's what it's all about, embracing change.
Same thing!
Being brave.
Your decision to bench Jamie was a masterstroke.
I don't think we're allowed to talk like that at work anymore. You got no fear of the
other dog. For me, success is not about the wins and losses. It's about helping these young fellas be the best versions of themselves on and off the field.
I always figured that tea was just going to taste like hot brown water. And you know what? I was right. Yeah, it's horrible. No, thank you.
Welcome to England.
All right, that was the trailer for Ted Lasso. What did we think of it, Anna?
I think it's funny. Huh? I hope it's, yeah, it's good. It looks good.
Do you have something with football?
That's
important. I think that could be important in watching this. Yeah.
I know football, I know the rules, most of them, some of them.
Offside?
So I watch sometimes. It's not, yeah. I've been on the field and I watch some matches. So yeah, I think it's cool.
Yeah.
Cool. It's interesting.
Koen, for you, you are a football fan, I think?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
And come on. Huh? No, but I feel like maybe it's because we're just unlucky, but I feel like the trailers we're watching lately are not good. Like, I think the show is really good, but like Greyhound, I don't feel like they use the right
punchline. Maybe it's Apple.
The trailer was like, okay. Like, the story could be really funny. The guy is really funny, but I don't think they used, maybe they didn't want to give anything away, which is also good.
Better not to give so much away.
That's true, but you would think with a comedy series they put the best jokes in there, but maybe you don't want to give it away, but you also have to pull people in.
Yeah, at least one, you know?
Yeah. I thought there was some were funny. I know, like, those clips that they had in 2013, apparently, those were quite funny.
But does it have anything to do with this or not?
It's the same character. It's the
Really?
Yeah, he plays the same character.
I have to check the old ones again. I don't remember those again.
But those were really funny, and I'm a bit afraid from this trailer. What I'm a bit afraid of is that they gonna put in some touching story, like in the middle of the trailer. They did a bit about how for this town it's important.
Richmond and
I think I would be a bit more into it, really keeping it funny and not trying to give touchy spin.
A bit like The Office, just keep it going with the
exactly
the crazy
exactly
funniness.
I would be
he
more
fits
into
also with that, of course, but
so I am curious. I will I think check out at least we talked about before comedy you have to give a chance, so maybe we should check out more than one or two episodes, but on Apple TV Plus 14th of August.
Yeah, so for us, it's like 14th of August 2024 when we get in here.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah, something to look out for, exactly.
No, you got a lot to watch in 2024, yeah.
Exactly. We have all year off from watching.
Thank you again for watching. Talk and discuss with us in the comments. We mostly react to everything. So like the video if you liked it, of course. And if you're not subscribed yet, then don't forget to hit that subscribe button and help us grow the channel. That was it. Koen, hasta la vista.
Hasta la vista.
See you next
week. Ciao, man.